Wild Westin, rhyme style murderer. Executioners, cutting things you never heard of. Flip new beats, never once flipped a burger, but a flame broil. And still remain royal on the hip hop throne. Amongst kings, I've been doing it. Rock, Rob, Joe, and Big E is one unit. Supreme force, ever since main source, my nigga. Shit, I have your ass drunk like liquor in a stupor. Got to stay super with the cash flow. Never bashful, here's what you ask for. The best DJs in the world today. Cutting up Rock the Bells, LL Cool J, and many more. Robert Swift, Annie Raw, Rock Raider, number one chop innovator. Total eclipse, man, you know that he flips as he diminished the record like my man Joe Sinister. I'ma lay back and watch him bless the track for the hip-hop world, cause these brothers don't slack. They always coming with the up to par. You could call Executioners the best by far, 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 far. Know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Know what I'm saying? Straight, yeah. Yo, I take you back to the caveman era. Survival and how to live, always I get better. I'm too deep to peak, rock niggas asleep. I'm like a four-star general, out in the street. Keep my business low, represent cash flow. Bustin' loose like Chuck Brown to get that dough. Most of y'all could tell I come from the ghetto. 8 blocks from Flushing Meadow, where my family settled. Got Chinese, Korean, Asian. Used to link up with Nas, recording Top Choice of Female Persuasion. Bustin' off in the park. That was in the dark. I'm real, not fake, so please don't pretend to part. I'm letting it start, the glamour, the bucks. Gotta get mine, cause P got stamina and guts. Plus the fat beat, plus the rhymes, plus the cuts. Yeah. Executioners rocking the track. Coming through with the hefty scratch. With the cuts galore. More than you bargain for. All over the world. Tri-state, every 5 boroughs. Yeah. Hold it up, man. These brothers been doing this for a minute, man. Getting busy, man. Just cutting them up, man. Chopping them, slicing them. That's the original essence of hip-hop, you know what I'm saying? These niggas just getting busy and shit. Two turntables, that's how it started. Two turntables and a microphone. Executioners keeping the foundation strong.